So today I'm going to show you how to make one of these round corner benches that you can't buy anywhere, so you can skip buying a corner bench like this from West Elm and save your $1,500. So first I drew out what I wanted it to look like with these nice curves. So you're going to need a 3/4 and 1/4 inch piece of birch and 9 of these 1x1 pieces. I got the majority of it cut there so that it would fit in my car. Then I came home and measured how to make the curve with this protractor and used a saw that I got for $30 to make the curve. Then after that, grab the 1x1 pieces to make the curve part and go all the way around, but do this really carefully because this is where I ended up messing up in the end. Then make the back piece, which is 4 of these 1x1 pieces, and then put together and add the side panels that you had cut at Lowe's. After that, trace the bendy wood that I got at Home Depot and use a razor blade to cut it to size. Then I glued down the bendy wood and realized I had made a mistake and didn't make my curve perfect, so I had to reshape the entire curved part. Then I added 2 top pieces and cut out this little shape, and then added the back pieces and trimmed the bendy wood down off the top. Here's a list of everything I used along with all the dimensions to make the bench. This ended up costing me, drumroll, about $215, and is a lot better.